Zimbabwe carries the underdog status very well. At every World Cup, we've affected the tournament by beating one of the big teams. I know the Zimbabwean communities will get out and support the boys, but with three games in Auckland, Hamilton and Nelson, I urge you to get out, adopt us, make us your second team.